Portugal earned a penalty in the 79th minute against Austria. Cristiano Ronaldo missed it. The teams drew 0-0. Clear group favorites, both teams look in danger heading into the final round of matches. Portugal plays Hungary. Austria plays Iceland. This looked like Ronaldo's last, best chance to lead Portugal.